cokia gatho muno makieto dwa wemirori bituko we hau mitabo ine god rest so much for staying tuned naga cokia gatho dona dwa githura ikure mudu itu akina perista amuri mitabo ine muraki jeno mwethi ginya antithis muno kirikana ginya daikeno tukira ikure lai kure kwa level digital daniel don homa cfv mwana wa facebook na kure mwana wa youtube twirai muno muno makiria naga cokia gatho muno makihe mudu akijuria kana ginya tuki youtube twirai muno muno makirie by the kure kwa level digital daniel official tuko live sana kifika mari pale na tuare wega by the uko tukihujia mwana mutungatiri tondu kuhujia no toye uko tukia mino microphone but we can preach together via sharing ku wakye kundu kura muno atawa mwathani leke tuhujie na kundu gitwo gucia muno muno makirie nigetha ginya mudu ucio ngi okorwa giuka handu hau are okorwa agukorerera we person ona kana hi ni out of them to meet the new ikaro giki no ari uko aigwe message yone tu ko kumusaje muturire na tondu ngura weka wega nwe we ikano ndu rugenda gwikweka gaguo kaingi reke tuike undu ucio na ngene utuka kora ku murathi muno makiri also we are live there kura kwa all time tv ke today muno makiri ya kura muno wa facebook na gikonde kwenda kujeriria na muno wa sms ni 0711907676 wajeriria muno wa whatsapp muno wa facebook muno wa sms guko kikimia mukira ya muno makiri na gacokia gatho muno muno kitondu wa tiri wanyu hare othe mugikoro ni thengi muno makiria ando kundu witukireinde mathio ya mwakije mwe mitabu muno makiria kuria kamuru just white house adake na mwe mitabu muno makiria mwakije no tweteje kuigwa kio kia mwatha ni muthenyo omuthi okay ebu ndokuwa tunyoteire ma okay good no era daga sokia gaba muno makiria thini wa studio sito twena mutungatiri ni atukita kuigia thini wa studio sito na uturu kita gaja na tondu ki ando haha ri leke tumukimwero kama officially nigetha agitutwarithia hau hangi karibu sana David mathani ya goso
mathani arawa sho DJ
amen
how are you
I'm fine na ndio mundu kuri na Jesu
ngoda ya hau yani mathi haru tawi rathi koishi
oh ne kumenyera
na ara mara na ama mara ruta fake
okay
you see yeah no ginya kira kiumite ngoroine ito tumani shethini wito nie ndimwega ndimuhono
amen
I hope I am loud and clear.
Very well kabisa na hiyo director kile tu ya tuko sawa.
Nidoka demo hono kuna no dashero kidogo no akimenya.
It is well. Yeah.
Tumana twana.
Ima.
Eh twana twa gwituka nithaine.
Yes.
Ni tura mina thiko ithatu cia githomo.
Kiega muno. Very good one.
Na maruta go horo wa the death, the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Aha.
The life of Christ, the death of Christ, the resurrection of Christ.
Yeah.
Niguo makuruta go. Okay, we totot kien karijaga muno. Emuranya ke message ya gatiriri.
Yes.
Ni heki dukimwe Reverend Gwendeire. Where do entertain gaciana?
Yes.
Doga mothani ya mukire ogoci.
Amen.
Tondu ciana citu twaciteire ni guciekiragira CD matinde magikatika.
Hari uguo mbere. Hari uguo mbere.
Ah, taru kuma ira, kuma yo. Dancing ire ngire kuengire iguru muno.
I tell you.
Nyu de. ya kuga ni na pangua agenda mburi no wate
secretary agenda
oh secretary agenda duma kina secretary agenda duma kina hala magikatika no mafundithio wega
yeah
na ngiuma kumahoera tondu muthe nigo mekurikagia mari aranji
wow
na tika ndamagurira mithuguiti hau
wow
na juice
amen
na tuthuiti
yes
makiguo nao ni makiri na mutungateri
niguo hau nega
yeah.
Ni generation ya rucio
ni generation ya rucio
na uturaga wega toyega ni ugakurera generation njega ya rucio
na ndamahoera ndeke ngwire kaundu kamwe
yes
datiga maiorio na roho mutheru
wow
mathio meta ko ginya twana tonini twa miaka 18 ye roho mutheru aharurukara maihurio
haleluya
agi ngai ya meka deliverance agi majia guthiomera kure mamukira iyo cia roho mutheru undu cio gatuma jigue wega kuna ginya ciana ni ireririria mekate
wa
you know we must save our generation
sure
na itatengire to athera kuga ri
yadaigwa dahuti ha
reke ngwire ni kurwa na njohi the easiest way to go ni kuikira muthigi hari kana kanini
gakakarakura riu
gakarakura gabundithie kiugo kia ngai
aha
kahoyagire ihe ucio roho mutheru kahoyagire hinya wa ngai tu datiga da mahoera da mahoera ni udwa goci wa ngai
amen
at least ni ndiramenya mauga amen kameruga amen nuno uwo mauga amen he kindu kingira thino wao
haleluya
na mwana ucio dakora
amen
egutureendete kanitha egutureendete roho mutheru mwana ucio ona dakathia nywe joy
acha
tondu turekira muthingi
wow hey I like that niju he mudu yale musiwa uwo na ikondroi karibu sana ndemera gatwe na kisiga na ona hali ya gusta ihurite
moke
moke
ona ndera ciana ndacire muthitu matura ini manyushagine
yes.
Mweke evangelism
muthi
mwere ciana ingi kuja twene kanisa kwetu
wow
tondu gwitu makirutaga uhoro wa ngai
niguo
na o holiday ni gukoragwo na githomo o holiday gya thiko ici
ithatu
ithatu taru holiday we ngi marutaga uhoro wa roho mutheru
aha
ya ciara wa mutheru roho mutheru no arutaga wira ate thini wa mundu
yes
umuthe kuma uhoro wa kukwena kuriuka kwa Jesus to kurakwaniria na Easter
yes
nigetha who is Jesus Jesu akuire niki ariokire niki
yes
of eyo ono general ise kugatirire what is salvation ono kiokire atia ya undu cio gatumona akoma akoma wega
uhoreire wega na thayo mwiki wa ngai
todo ahujia ithuire
niguo
twadirie na andu agima tukiriganirwo generation ino nini
na ni ramata moto ndio rushi wito
muturugaga wiki
wi mwigo
wi tuwe mwigo
wi munini
wi munini tadwa uruga wi munini kamutika uge ukaga kurita wega so the future generation yenda kurungwiro hari athi
kahora
ukamwira roho mutheru oro wa Jesu
ama witness to the great to denda wako kuthiku ciu ciganona ukaiguria micro ka uste asini they are talking whatever being taught in the classes
yes
na tugacokia ngatho muruginya kuri ari muito
marathimo mono marathimo mono ari mocio ari muito ni kindu 60
we
toira mwalimu ure munene aranyerire marari ari muthate 6 umuthe ni jure meukinyete 40 kindo
yeah
tuli ciana nyinge ndu ciana cia gwito donu mune ngiri thatu tauci kuihurite kanitha ndero ciuma ngiri imwe na igana rimwe ni ciana ya cigukite so ciana inge ngiri imwe na magana matandatu itinoka
hey
hey umoka nduthu less than a half
itodwa mune matume
no acio ngiri imwe na igana rimwe
yes
is a huge number
wow
todo eyo ure kithomo kiria mathomathi ko ithatu ni gikumateithia muno
amen
let me give you something
yes
very important my wife pastor Leah
yes
umuthi tu nyumba tu ikarite ni getha ndi haririe jokere ndimuri hakiru ndenda gukuonia ndamwira theini wathe ona hey ona tuma ofishi tu ikarite tu hataire kohera ciana ndamwira ke guonie population religion ni racifangito theini wathe Christians no I get 2.4 billion
right.
Christians. Ithiramu no 1.9 billion. Tutigete Muslims theini wathi. Na ngiri magana mana, million magana mana peke yake.
We.
Alafu da Google hadu darora tiriri which is the fastest growing religion in the world, Islamic religion. It's growing rapidly. Ithiramu ni adu maraingira ithiramu. A Christiano majete kuingira kwa ithiramu. In large numbers na drakwira theini wathi the continent sia the
yes.
To sevetwo tu ni America na ni America mithingi yao America na South America Brazil ni kura kura ta America 600 million
yes.
Ni Christians
na
Brazil wakora ni 300 million South America na America ni jeshi na Christian araige tarake gugwikira gathabu haa Ogeogra Islamu na Christians 24.3 billion. The ikoragwa na 8 billion people. Kogo 4 billion people tia Christiano na ti Islamu.
Hey.
Ukirute wone a Kristo theini wathe we are only that 1% of the population. No ogitora aria a Christiano very serious.
Yes.
Nina banini mono. Tutasefu generation ino tuino ya ciana.
I see.
O Cristiano in the next 50 days 50 years nio kahuka Jesu agatigo tu na matigari manini muno
we
Cristiano tene guthira irathira let me say this na droga tu dina ruro wa ngoro aujiro na maraganira kigongona ini to ni turakimona mitandaoni
yeah
ni maganire na maciaria na praise team ni maciaria na choir
Yeah.
Waganu ukaingeha madhabahu ini waganu uingehete let me tell you adu matiramenya horo wa secret agenda of the devil
okay
nikutuma Julius DJ age faith
yes
na kanitha aikoronia hujia maragana nigetha mundu uge jikara nyumba
okay
there is one way ya ku diminish ya ku eliminate ya ku destroy Christianity the followers of Christ
okay
ogeda koni ni Christianity
yeah
igira kigongona ine ngoma aigire kigongona ine atume waganu ukoro wi madhabahu ine o kristiano uthiethe andu mauge kaba guikara nyumba aikoro ani omanatuonia njira ya ngai ndo nio mwaki uga tiriri ndironire ndiweke muithiramu tondu a kristo maihuritie pe biro ne mundu urathire guithiramu so ngwenda kuga tiriri christianity ni o kristo ni guthira urathira we need to go back to the faith ne hoje so ugire atiriri hederia akomo kamini rajiko tonda muona admin wito he kigo kigete atirire hederia Jesu agoka woko the ni gakora imani akiwa ni gakora wendo
okay
maduko makoga wendo wado ingi ni ukanyiha no akauga atirire ni gakora faith maduko mogite the love of men shall grow cold love ni kuga wendo atwendete Kristo nago ni gathie the aisho akiuga atirire je nitapata imani duniani faith topic you know the radio horror
character of faith yeah
amanisha horror of true faith I hope ni toki roki wakiu uthome arafu nguri this nigetha jaria kirendaria
hi
tutire hala tole where in 2024 in the next 6 years kuligana na kurathi na mitandaoni na TikTok na kire na madhabahu ra cihana ri
yes
ni andu igana meko magithikanitha
kuligana ria aka andu ahutie tondu andu ingi makoreto makigo horo cio ngikogo nugo kurathi ri utugwithiko ada kwa kama kamenya tikiria kigo kiu
okiragia arafu riri
yes
onogeda kumenya ri
yes
we tadu ni ukorogo wa Don Home CFF ri
yes
ni ma pastor maiga naona giruga mie mahingite kanitha
eh kocha namba itakocha namba
ni ma pastor giha ku 10 ni 10 na kindu
yeah yeah mothan linda 10
aria mahingite makanitha magekera lock
sure
maka join CFF magatueka member star yangi
wako wako amo wit.
Ewe rakona nia percentage gana atia thino wathe ara marahinga makanitha.
Na gatagati ndeka
na ndu makoyo ndu ucio tare itheru.
We.
Ene ku hede mwathani eka agocho egatigo tu na ndu very genuine.
We.
And that's why we are in foundation with ona tutu twito.
We.
Totally is generation you know.
Mukamia twaneruka 18 past 8.
Thoma.
I tell you.
Mm.
You see that they get justice and quickly. However, when the son of a man comes, will he find faith on the earth?
Tadomana gikoyo. Ndedo totrali horwa tabia the characteristic of faith.
Ya kutomena ikuruka 18.
Na rame Facebook mo dina bere go share na wakaribisha tena sana damo nyitogeni thini wako igwa kiro. Goma kiwa ki uiwe tu leke ngwire DJ ni kuri ciugo ciruo muno 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 thainie wa history ya Bible
sure
na one of the painful words statement she Jesu is that statement tadoma rigi tadoma
gumwirana ma ati
gumwe
gumwirana ma ati ati noma amateithiririe amateithiririe nama eh ndathoma iragi kwi so Lucas 18
Luke 18 verse 8
gumwira nama ate no amateithiririe na ihenya muno
ate gumwira nama atire no amateithiririe na ihenya muno niho rathoma ehe
na riri
eh
riria muru wa mundu agoka ri
riria riru Jesu agoka kugira kanitha ri
nyaga akora andu metikitie gukuthi kiuria
nyaga akora andu metikitie gukuthi people adomena wetekio. Do you know Satan is the enemy of true faith?
Yeah.
Like agwire bara jo shio the irathie na skado jo shio the ironeka. Do you know it is the enemy fighting the true faith? Ati damwira na maatire. Hidirie muru wa mundu agoka ri ni agakora okay.
Wait.
I tell you, he will see that they get justice and quickly. However, when the Son of Man comes, will he find faith on the earth? Do you know faith? Negothirirathira. Torwarere, I call you jetekete de mutungatiri waku, didangi murohora utakatifu, andu maikarore ngai arenda. Arafu igwe dinas ni dagana ri, na nyumire mitadaoni jere andu. It was just a mistake na ngai no amatha maingire. No wetekie ma ukauga mutungatiri gitahi of all other people mundu urariraga tu akirira akinderera akihuje na tukamurumire tukage na imani nake oi mundu gatirire ai koroni ucio ai koro ginyo ucio ahana uguo imani ya mundu igathiethe
kai
so beya korathi umuthe gwari uhoro wa riri point number 7 ya characteristics of faith na ni demo honoko dena Jesu dario gwonegera twari ndagika cito 10 kogu dena ndagika 40 please no kuga atiriri
yes
na kejike kana DJ
yes
umagara
thank you karibu sana nigetha na ndo makobogisha
umagara undige na ndo aya twaria nao
karibu sana
mchukaji thank you twaria nao ha karibuni sana katika ibada ya kuigwa kiroho na nye to mutungatiri gitahindo kande muhono kuna ni nyendete Kristo fio na nini hoyaga muno kiugo kiu githini wa Luka 18 verse 8 gitikana hingire ati mwathani akoro angore ndire na wetikio tondu andu aingi ni makauma wetikio ini wama hena ti ithatu tu nguhutia iguru iria twagie kumenya cia wetikio the three T's of faith he kindu gitagwo timeless faith ni wetikio uria utari mihaka wetikio ndukoragwo na mihaka wetikio nduri mihaka it has no boundary faith yagirire gukoro e timeless ni kuga kila wakati niko kwa faith na utihinde gurithio ka wave you know when you are madiko maugete wavering faith tutika tusone tarutaro tamai ure makua gonero huho mwenoyo na mwenoyo imani diagire ko wave diagire ko wimba twagire turugame kuri wetikio ama tuma hari timeless faith to a period eta wa tested faith na kuri muru ndirariria muthenya omuthe you are undergoing a testing faith ne kuga tested faith wetikio tukonaguo no nginyogerio ukoro we very tested nigetha ohote guthie kwe level number 3 eta go the true faith so there are three T's of faith the timeless faith tested faith and true faith ni wetikio ria wama na wetikio cio wama niguo urendeka kanitha wa Kristo koguo ngiari uhoro wa faith ndari uhoro wa wetikio we na character ara mafuatire Tuesday insight wikido ndari ye thinie wa Psalms 103 verse 7 na ngire kene ngumuhoera mureke nyambe ndimurute ngurute hari uri uikare hauthe uthikiririe cigo iria ngukoro ngiaria Zaburi 103 verse 7 eruga tirire I think verse 7 103 verse 7 kiugo kiruga tithini wa Zaburi gaire nionaniria character yake kuri Moses no akinya gwicia na cia Isiraeli agicionia ashiko ciake gai approvire ehamwe na cia Isiraeli through his actions performing miracles we come out manene no akinya kwe Musa approvire kana alivilire his character so faith nitwaranaga ni hari kindu gitago faithful na faithfulness faithful 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 of fullness of faith na ni kuri faithful ni kuri faithful ya double r na ni kuri faithful ya one l faithful ni kuihokeka the characteristic of God in your life faithful ni kuihokeka faithful ni gukoro uihuritwo ni wetikio na Gigo gitwa thoma Luke chapter 18 verse 8 Jesu daragia uhoro wa wetikio wa guthamia irema aragia uhoro wa wetikio wa faithful one l gukoro we in true faith so mu Kristo agereire kana uri rumagirira Kristo agi gukoro in a timeless faith that is the faithfulness of God always number 2 the tested faith wetikio wa mundu ogeragio na mwaki because faith testing no ginya iwekike muturene witu because gai atogeragia na tiwetikio wa guthamia ire ma gai ara test ni faithfulness ya one l hare muisho you get my point na how ni ho thini wa muturire wa mundu tarusha dira kamesha kina bednego for example manyitiro magikio mwakine their faith was tested not the faith as a force is faith as a character faith as a force tadu koro ni mahuthirire faithful ya double r mageugire reke indimwire
ona mutuikie mwakini to theini wari twaria Jesu by fire mwaki ucio ukuhora mugituikia tukamiruka matiarire cigota icio because new do a testing of their faith that is the faithfulness the character of God in their lives maana faithful ya 1L ni tabia yako you are the Moses of today na Kristo eda ko reveal his character theni wa miturire itu na nikyo tuhitukagira the test my friend hallelujah na hidire manyitiro magikyo mwakine he shugo ndire gukonia witikyo rutaga wira witikyo wa character the character of faith witikyo wa tabia the characteristic of faith nikuga tiriri whether ni muko tuikia mwakine gai wito atuhonokie kana age gutuhonokia tutigeina mirira mihianano tutigeina mirira bar kana tomekis bar gai eo so the faith we have niveni wa gai wito we are here to manifest the character of God praise the name of the Lord wanajuragi ya honokia thikoshi todo ahonoki makome maitamere thikoshi naongea kuhusu the current Christians ahonoki tuihurite ahonokio hakiri na ahonokia goro tono daishi kwena wa Kristo kimawazo na wa Kristo kimoyo kitabia God is not God of the mind he is the God of heart niko nyito wadira uga augito tukamuhe lip service tumuhe heart service you get my point mighty Christians ni yale magiona mwaki waka niyo mbele yao maita mugwaja wongerero nguri ya mbere ria keri mero ni muko inamira ka mutiko inamirira the 100% sure nikuri endu haha mwaki tu okona oguo waka niyo mrita ria keri ero ni uko inamirira ni ukua ya besha ici uge Jesu ti mwathani uherage badae kana ndu kuoya ugekinya rita ria keri amwe makwaja kuga dekedejirie wega tondu ahonokie nginia hakiri tia matua faith as character ni matua is a decision that is Daniel chapter 1 verse 8 Daniel purpose ni matua magoro purpose ni personal decision faith iria yama niria ona mwaki ungiakana faith as character dutiri hindi ungikana mwathani Jesu Kristo ukongero litari ya keri ukongero litari ya gatatu ukauga atiriri kaba gukua gukira withahia na mihianano ni kaba mugenge todi na ma haha ona ya twina otuha twina mudu wa kamera itago Isaac na twina DJ Holiness acio niyo twina rumu ino na twina gitahi urakwariria Holiness DJ Julius na Isaac cameraman na Daniel mangeigwo haha Julius Isaac na Daniel marito mau ni marito marito mareme haha he Daniel he Julius na Julius dikare Bible ine na he Isaac he Julius reho not Judas Iscariot tokeigwo haha tucoke ithuye atatu haumire ki ghost yoke haka na kiari shabab yoke kiuge deda kumuraga na ndireda o mundu athure jireria ekuragwo nayo haigwo banga haigwo tho haigwo mushinga haigwo maguta maratheruka haigwo maguta matawa petro haigwo rohio haigwo mugwe haigwo kituiro o mundu athure jireria egukua nayo I'm 100% sure turiya tatu umwe wito Nia kuga abe ainuke mushie ni agoka rucio kuheana report. Okay, dioi. Ekediga kuga 100%, ekejuga 40%. Du shadi aka ugo niguo mekirwo. Yani ugakora mundu ucio akauga, "Oh, no ku kuga tu Jesu ni mwathani e ucoke urago e he mundu ngiuga tuturagio ni tha cia Ngai. Tuturagio ni tha cia Ngai na kuiyumia. Ekuga tureke tha icio tu." Leke dhutu neema ya Bwana itanitosha. Age kama dhafu makale wana. Lakini the character of faith, my friend. We take your Jesu arauga. Our theme word ni Luke chapter 18 verse 8. Na niguza mama adiko magimeri. Na tuashudauga Psalms 103 verse 7, he made known his ways to Moses, his acts to the children of Israel. Koguwari, ugakora, zini wa mutulira wa mudu, wetekio, jesu awire wetekio shio wa character. Na nilaku ira oma oma, nikuli adu aige zini wadhi, ahonokio ahakiri. Zaishi niyo marazi mo. Nye dironide, tauka kiri mudu usha bagio kidogo kanithaini, detoshi ya keikario. Otile kanitha ajaga, tura nyoba. Makanitha ni maadho kire. Mudu akona kaudu online. Akuga, makanitha ni maadho kire kafa kwe ikarira. Uhonokyo, the mind salvation, tiyo Jesu enafatanayo. Jesu areda adu matuete matua. Can you imagine in the whole of Babylon, only four people mali right with God. Niyo mali na the character of faith. Daniel, na nitoko kinya hau tukole, gyari horo wa characteristic of faith, tukole the Daniel faith, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego faith. Nini tukarola, wetike shio, ora ruta wero aliko. Thank you, Annie Kirobi, where you can draku, na God bless you. Hebrews, point number seven, the characteristic of faith, that is the topic of, ya characteristic of faith, nore wajo ini mudhenya wabere, you can revisit the preaching shia kweigwa kiroho, ushoke luda Facebook na YouTube, niokora ruta nete na gekoyo. Dajiria na point number one, faith has good report. Point number two, faith speaks. Point number three, faith pleases God. Faith number four, faith results in obedience and righteousness. That is Noah's faith. Faith number six, gyari horo wa faith looks forward. How ni hoda kinyirie? We take you. Kogo, mukamine we kasa mareha ukidogo, modumashio daria, nigeza weo tariho, wadike. Dauga na hienya, point number one, faith has good report, Hebrews 11:2 and verses 39 also. Faith speaks for generation, that is, faith speaks, that is Abel's faith, verses 4 of Hebrews 11. Point number three, faith pleases God, it was the Enoch's faith. We take your one who are Enoch. Enoch's faith speaks. Hebrews chapter 11, verses 5 and verses 6. Gyalia ohoroa, the faith of Noah. Faith, the character of faith. The Noah's faith that results in obedience and righteousness. Hebrews chapter 11, verse 7. And also faith looks forward, not back. Hebrews chapter 11, verses 10, 14. And 15. Umuthi dearia point number 7. Ilauga the living by faith is believing God and keeps his promises. Kogo topic hiyo umuthi ni faith keeps promises. We take your newly ahadi. Promise ni shiraniro. Yani deuga na kiozote living by faith. Utura zini wa we take your wama, usho Jesu au kakani yaga kora wete kio. A living faith, or living by faith, or living faith, it is the faith that believes in God and also keeps promises. And God keeps, gainia kila gashira nilokuliyari ya othe, mabirivete, men, they live by faith. Na nekio, hidi la shadira kamesha kinabe dinigo, maikirio mwakine, mwakidua mashinire, madiko mauga ona matianu gire dogo ni todu what they believed. They believed in God who keeps promises. Na promises he keeps by faith. God keeps his people. Gainia gitagira adu wake kuhito kila wetekio. Madhani ya kumio. Niyo doa wetekia gai living by faith. Lekehea neka example kakatone di kahea nite muno. Nani todu wa mugeni. Hidida njitulo ni mikora hale mambo ak hotel. Kwele danyi teto neme kora mwaka wa girigiri na idhato. No, 1999. Hawo uo. Na 2000 yeki ya jerelia. Hile danyi tu neme kora hale ya mambo aka hale ya Lagos na Tomboya inyita neile. Galishi ya 108 udhigashie. Kwa li themo shio tuko dirikanaga wega muno. Hile dhe akora madu walide hau gatuma ine. Hale wabere ya yoka kenyita. Na akenyedelia uwa ya wee. Na abita kujira ni muthikari, akijamini askari, na kenyoni ya kifade. na ngiona ni muthigari fio na ni utuko hwaine kinjira we kunja hapa ndu thigari ciate ne hinde ya moi ni ciraga ndu yes mama nini mebeba mebeba banki we kijana ndu bibi kijana simama ndu nomeo kamera dili na fagi na kinadai na uniform gishia ni muthigari kinja twende pale kube ni muishi hiriria anyitire aishi aishi age eri magioka. I'm talking about living by faith, the faith that believes in God and keeps God's promises. Ahadi za Mungu. Dakoreto dera gai atirere, gai dojoe. No anore mudu eraga gai. Todwarere dena dena, dilafo diginya guya theini. Mwathani gutiri kindu kiroka moko, nie dena therugo guhunjirie, niguo honokire, niguo darire kanitha ngihoya, niguo fastire, todo hideo ni ndo wa go fast da fastaga thiko ithano per week na mufuto wa thiaraudi ni ndaihuritie mufuto mucibi marima mothe ka mucibi agathiete hakuhi gothe tondu ka mucibi gathiaraudi gothe wake huba tondu dari ndekiraga waste ya 26 no onyite oguo de nyitaga oguo gakora moko makwa meri ndahihinya oguo ni maragomana riu matingigomana riu matingigomana ni dathire di ya capital noti nene ni kanini kidogo hidio dari cas ona dari 1GB dari C du de agagai atiriri mwathani na niguo ngohoire niguo fastire niguo ngohunjiria andu makahonoka makiriraga de kijana kijana na nikidi na mathina du dari agagai atiriri na torunuga we ngai wa ciraniro ri why are you not proving to me you are God of promises, you are God of rewards, ni uheaga andu aria othe makwendete. So ni ndaigagira ngai geranio na ti wea kuigira ngai kigeranio na ni ndera ngai ta Gideon mwatha nda kuigira karuaga kangiukira kiroko ni ndera ngai ngiukira kiroko ngore mbeca nyingi dok ndahinguria maitho uguo mwathani ngore mbeca nicio ithondekete carpet ya furo nyumba ndokira ndahinguria maitho ngakora furo no ina red oxide yo tore ndirakomete ho Yesu ukeyura Yesu uri ukoragia mwathani ngakoma runguru ri ngihoya kamara mwathani ndi ndirona ndagwita ndingituria maru ndagwita ndigitanda iguru ndagwita ndikanithaini ndagwita ndimathabahuini ndurajigua mwathani ri ngwita ndi runguru ri ngaingira runguru ri ni ndaneta ngai tondu ndoete musemo wa githuri ugatiriri mutakacha mvunguni sharti ya iname rugakira mwathani ni sharti ya iname ngakingira runguru ri nigetha ngioneka manini natakacha mvunguni nigeguka ngakira mwathani mwathani ndirunguru amiariro mwathani jigua so I was living by faith, but the faith that I was living in nire yako believe in God and God keeps promises. Not that where faith is called timeless. Doga there are three types of T's as long as faith is concerned: timeless faith, tested faith, and also true faith. Issue that the three T's naitwaranaga. Timeless faith dogekirira ngai boundary ka ndungikira ndungicorera ngai. You cannot draw a line umwire ngai wa guka 2024 ni kumenya nduri ngai nie ndamwikireire maraini icio ngamwira mwathani wa guka mweri uyu ni kumenya ndunyendete. But faith hanho ndacokire kumenya thuthaini ngai akorago type faith ikorago a timeless doge time wire ngai mwathani ndagutaimira mwaka uyu ke. Just have faith, he has his own appointed time, because faith has an appointed time. I call you rajigwa uga amen. Anikio ngai ndangikwira ni agukuhe ngari mwaka uyu, ndangikwira ni ukuhika mwaka uyu, ndangikwira ni ukuhikania mwaka uyu, ndangikwira ni agutora murimo mwaka uyu. Kiria ekaga akwiragira ni agagwika. No ndakwiraga ni when. Kiria endaga endaga ukorwo wina timeless faith. Faith as character. You just live by faith. They are your living by faith. Living by faith ni kuga uituragia nduraga by faith. And I know that the faith that I'm living by niyo irehaga the niyo tumaga believe in God na niyo irehaga God's promises thiini wa muturire wakwa. Amen. Riu ngimuhoya ngithie fasting rimwe karura forest ngimwira riu tondu gaciigutire miti ndingihaicire muti wa avocado wari hau hakuhi kwa neighbor ni nguhurwo na mahiga no ngithie karura forest ngithie ngihoya ngihaica muti ngiambata muti ngihaica ngihamba muti wari hau ngimwira riu ngai ndiragwitire runguru riri mutaka cha mvunguni shati ya iname nduokire mwathani nguhoete na style weno ndamwiraga mwathani riu ndi muti iguru ndauga kwanza ndirikanaga ndamwĩrire wega mũno mwathani ndauga ngũkuhĩrĩrie nyume thĩ nyume nyona ndirĩ gathĩ tĩri-inĩ rĩu ngũkuhĩrĩrie mwathani nĩgetha nyume kũrĩ arĩa andũ marahoera forest-inĩ gũkũ prayer center ngũkuhĩrĩrie ogia gorithe wana ria dari naguo dari kihonge ine kia muti na dahicire muti ndi hika ngira mwathani ndi muti iguru no ndiaitire kanugo no ndaugire mwathani ndi muti iguru ta no mwathani ndaigana kunjitika. But let me tell you something very important. Hindi ria mwathani atumire akora manyite ndeciragia ngai ansaga na kurehe besha na ngunia tondu to expectaga riria twa witikira twinaguo tuitagirwo besha na ngunia ati mwathani witikio ndinaguo ninjwe ni ukundathima ngai enjira nyingi cia go proof his faithfulness thiini wa muturire waku ngai no akuhonie taruga na honia ndatura ndi murwaru ndathia nyinamite akihonia and he proved his faithfulness in my life. Glory to God. So akinyitaga mikora kinyita muraika agiuka jugaga ndonire muraika life with my kolokolo eyes oguo haria mabo ak na ndithie ku na ndithie gucera hau ndihathiururuke kidogo ndihathio kiduge maeneo haya jugwe ta ingithondeka ta Jakubu kigongona juge haha ni hodari haria muraika aici atatu monirio nganga mbute tondu ni makimakimirwo ni muraika tondu mundu muicio ucio anyitirwo ndiroreire na maitho na giki ti kioneki life tondirite mwathani ndenda kuona you prove to me how you keep your promise urio ngindathima tondu wikio yahitukite ni ndarogotete kafuka kachifu kena ciringi twendire ya tene ya blue ira yacoretwo Kenyatta ngikahurite iteke uguo ngona kanyamu gakundike okidone ngioya ngikora ka 20 ndeciragia ngai egukira na njireyo riu ndatinda ndona kibiri ndona kanyamu gakundike gakachifu andu ngeciria kena mbeca nu he andu wicire ngai ariukana na njireyo no mwathani ndokire na I fasted, I prayed ndathire juja ngihoera kahuaini kwa my brother no riu ngicokaga cie ndeciririe ngai witu na ndamwirire ngimwira mwathani ni undiganeirwo ndunjui so ikimenya atia ni unjui I live by faith and prayerful na ndiroka muturireini wakwa ndira afford nguo ndira afford food ndiraikara kwene kwa my brother ara struggle ni food na gutire any spiritual any physical any material achievement iroka mwakoini makwa but I want to tell you living by faith by believing in God that he keeps his promise ngai ni okire without bringing cash no ake proof eha mwenani toto mikora tu nitwahinyirwo kamwishikanyita gakamonda mondo gaikio hare kau kaiga kenyito gakimondo tondu nderire mwathani nie ndi mwana waku na wewe ngai unajua kuna vile unaendaka kujitetea kwa mwizi nijitetea nikamwambia unajua sasa mimi sina fare nyingine kifao gike ndina kimi 20 bob hii niko nayo ndio inanipeleka gashie na ni usiku hakuna mtu anajua huyo mwizi ananichekelea tu anasema si wewe si nikamwambia mimi nimeokoka akasema mimi sisi hatutishangu na watu wameokoka gari huo gwika tia jiroguo uwe dhini wako gari wameshiria majira atiriri wewe tuwe muhonoki wa mbere gutunyo ni andu aya no koro wa 50 gauga ati kana njuge bu gauga thauti ya njira wona uga bu ugutheshoka hiyo uhore no guteyo githaka no guthikora ngata gutoro city mosha ri uthikora ngata wanjie kwandikwo magathetine nduonekaga ngaigua mugambo ngi wanjira kira kana ngauga ati toru mati anyitite mandigicirie hau maria tatu ngauga ati riri kana ndituwe ni gukoparate ndira koparate jomo kio ri mutondo ari kijana dengere ndari wa marathon ni ndatengeraga day high school marathon jomo kio ri mwendengere kaiwa mugambo ngi wanjira wona wacomoka watengera mekuga muici mwizi na hedio ni turaiguite yo mweri ucio kwi mundu rokite gucerera tata wao mwanake aracino na tairi me as suspected ni muici gucino na tairi tondu ndu matinjoe guti mundu njoe Nairobi ngiwa mugambo ngi wanjira atiriri kana ugikire ta kagondu gagithie githinjiro ugitunyo kira kindu ugithie na thuti ya mwathani kuga nduthio tari kindu atunyo nginya nguo wathio uguo ni uguthie kuhoya na kuu mbere ngigwa mugambongi wa njira acha ndugatuike ta kagondu karathie githinjiro ngeigua mugambo wa nje ngeigua thauti yoka thiini wakwa yauga atiriri ngeigua kanua kaigua kauga ngiuga Father I am your son. You are my father. Thank you for the situation I am in now. That is the shortest prayer ndinahoya muturire-ini wakwa. Ihoya riu itiriganira nginya ho muthi. That is 20 23 years ago. Father, thank you for the situation I am in now. Damoria, Father, you are my father, I am your son. Thank you for the situation I am in now. Korekia kugo wodauga to thank you. Madoka mogete, we give thanks in everything. Kioniko kiko kira kire. Todo moira chugete wodaiwire madiko moka ono geto kira maine maige, ogeto kira mwakine, ogeto kira mukuru aduma yage kuo, ogeto kira ke dogetire no wipon giririkana magikoka mwena uyu ngiri imwe mwena uyu ngiri ikumi othe makagwa matige mundu muthingu thaburi 91 verses 11 araika kene marikuyaga kinda yaya akigwa madiko maruru mukathini wakwa ngicokeria ngai katho na ni makinda yaya muraikokire mamindire kumamida akimanyuta ndacomokire ta majirire atiriri nduthiä na ngai ucio waku nä egå kå ngai waku nä ngai waku nä egå tå nina ndathire ta nyaga hä re like abant ostrich nä guo na gä thå kama nyaga kama mbuni irio comekewa ta nyaga hä re nä matumbä kana twana twayo å rä a ä tengeraga na ndathiä nä guo ndeyå ririe atä rä rä ndamatiga atäa njiguga tada nyonaga tada ta ingä acokire ho ndä mere må naona jesus må tunyaga hono kä ngä må naonanje cimnambia ndire na mungu må naonanje wau naonanje hä ndä ä yo athiä kuga pana mungu wakwagauga by touch agatachw akagwa hau njoke ndä mahoere honokio no ndangä å ra ndäaria å horo wa living by faith is believing God and keeps his promise. Kuma hindi yo ndathire ngiraga ngai nä ngagå tungatä ra na ndigaa kå ria kä å ria rä ngä ndona nä å nyendete ndathire ngiugaga å guo nginya må tumia å ngä akiuga hau ngä mwä ra ngä akwä re harä a ngai ahonokia nä ngå må tungatä ra tondå ndathire ngiuga mothe nä ngå tå gå tå rä ra nä we ngå tå rä ra ngå gå tungatä ra na ndona nä ndetäkia nä å korwo ndigå coka gå teta niä kuma hä ndä ä yo nä ndatetire ndiä ndatete ä togo living by faith in believing God. God keeps his promises. Ngai nä okire ata kama hauna chochote fix your eyes Hebrews chapter 12 verse 2 fix your eyes unto Jesus the author and the finisher of your faith. Wahibirania 12 må hari wa kerä ä rauga tå ikare tå cåthä rä irie Jesu ndå gatware maitho maku å ndå gatete ndå karore thä ndå karore thutha ndå karore mwena no maitho maku maikare marorete kä ambä rä ria na kä rä kä ro kä a wä tä kio waku ä yo nä yo ä tagwo living by faith nä yo ä tagwo unwavering faith in the book of James. Unwavering faith nä wä tä kio å rä a å ndå enyenyaga ndirä ndä rahika no ndikuä te ngoro ndirä ndä raikara gwakwa no ndikuä te ngoro ndirä ndä rahota gwä ka å ndå å rä a ndä renda gwä ka no ndikuä te ngoro I am living by faith faith that believes in God and that faith it keeps the promises of God. Hebrews chapter 11 and verses 16 Thekethome. Oh yes, glory to God. Kethome Ahibirania ikumi na imwe Hebrews chapter 11 and verses 13 not 16 Hebrews chapter 11 Wahibirania ikumi na imwe kama akorwo wi hau ni ura nomirira uga amen nyandikira hau twe ifuku ria Ahibirania Ahibirania ikumi na imwe na muhari wa 13 kigo kirauga atiriri andu aya othe maturire marumitie witikio tendo nyite ciugo icio maturire marumitie they were living in faith or by faith they were living in faith kurumia ni gutura theini wa witikio cio kurumia ni kuga my faith cannot shake cannot wave witikio wakwa ndungi wimba hawezi kuimbishwa witikio wakwa uria ndi naguo ngutura ndi urumitie holding firm andu aya othe maturire marumitie witikio nginya riria makuire yani until to the point of death the faith as character witikio uria wikiritwo thiini waku whether you are going to die or not, adwa cio wetikio wao makwire ma urumetie matingia kanire Jesu matingia ugire Jesu ni amatiganeirie ona gutire handu arutwa Jesu maugire ru mwathani ni undekereirie yu ni ndirona nginya ndurahonokia uhuthirite ngiringa ciama yu ni kwambo ndirambo uyu ni Simon Peter rigona ni moka kunyamba ndu mwathani wiko hinya uria waheire wiko one touch na nokumera one touch magwe where is that one touch mwathani ni ki no fetro arugamire akimera murenda kunyamba do you want to crucify me kindly can you crucify me upside down that is faith kuni kurumia wetikio angikoro no nginya munyambe ri munyambe no problem no akimera with one condition mutikanyambe ta my master I am his servant master waitu we master wakwa mwamwambire amutwe we iguru maguru methe ikai atiriri dwarai maguru makwa iguru na mutorore thi ungiakorire Petro abo akihurira micumari waiguaga tari yu ni Jesu abirwa akihana tari speaker tondu kanua ke iguru tari speaker curitio no Petro ari ta be speaker guku thi akiraramira guku thi maiguaga ne ruo no iru kihura micumari no nginyo iru ru Petro abirwa ahana be speaker tondu maguru mari iguru muto wari thi no Jesu ahanaga tari speaker icuritio iguru. That's how Simon Peter, that is dying, holding firm faith. Yani we dola makorio kwabo, ona korwa biro jina stairu ege, provided the faith he had, living by faith. The faith ere ikaraga zeni wayo. Nea muhoti zeti yako wako deny Jesus. May you live in that faith in Jesus' mighty name. Nea niyo faith yato redo zeni wadhi. Kana kanitha na igo ziyo, kana kanitha itigo ziyo. Kana andu nimekuga hujia ni mathukire magongona ni mathukire ni itakirumagirira pastor gitahi numagirira Kristo pastor gitahi kare dakuete wetikio wakwa my faith is in Christ Jesus glory to God ni maandiko matina uga fix your eyes to your pastor mauga fix your eyes unto Jesus the author and finisher of your faith your prophet doesn't carry your faith. He is not author and finisher of your faith. You are man of God. Has no faith. Has no your faith. Dari na wetikio waku. No. The author and the finisher of your faith is our Lord Jesus Christ. Hold firm. Stay in that faith. Believe in him. He is the one who keeps your promises. He is the one who keeps promises. Nye toge hegele chana na ya kidogo. Neda kwa heri ya weira. Nwa adha makanitha. Na uge kanitha toe mwe. Na uge kanitha toe mwe. Na uge kanitha toe mwe. Na uge kanitha uge dikeje robwe. Todule unu wa adhiye. Na nuona uyo pastor tirait. Nani. It's okay. Mano kama gathiye. Noni kuri uri ya mwenyewe. Uri ya ugro gore ili ya maithomaku. You cannot change your eyes. Kurewe. Na madiko maugawega. Adu aya othe mato ili marometia wete kio. Ginya rere ya makuire matiga na kuhingirio maundu mari ya mereirwo no rere ni mamonaga mari okuraya na makamakenera that's great we take your utumaga tuone maundu mari atwireirwo mari kuraya ona tutari turahingirio ukarora na mairia ukauga atiriri ni ndirona kiria ngai anjireire kiharaya na theinie wakwa wetekio ni kumeriria na ukameriria mwathani arogocho unaona yakiwa faith ni kuona mambo yaliyo mbele yako hata kama haijakuja kwenye mikono unaitamani that is what is called living in faith or living by faith because you know the faith in Christ fulfill the promises of God. Na pia, it is a believing in God. Mother niya rogosho. Verse 14, yeka wakati rere. Hebrew chapter 11. Adu area maugaga maudu tamashio. Dereda wane kigota keu. Adu area maugaga ni marona shira niloshia. Gai, na ni marumeti yewe tekio. Verse 14, yera wakati rere. Adu area maugaga. Adu area maugaga maudu tamashio. Mareko. Maria makuga ati matire marahingirio maria merireirio na no mamonaga mari okuraya na makama kenera nao ni mamo iburaga ati no ni ageni na agedi gukuthe okay dikureketie verse 13 ndero nyite shugo verse 13 Hebrews 11 number 1 living by faith ne kutura urumetia wetikio dikano anyita kutura theini wawe kutura na wetikio theini wawe wetikio ni kurumia wetikio nginya riri ogakua number 2 ona ogiaga kuhingirio the promise of God dogiuraga kirigiro kiu you don't kill the promise ambayo iko mbere yako Hebrews chapter 4 verse 16 yaritie wetikio niguo urehaga niguo urehaga kirigiro I think nitasoma haraka haraka alafu nirudi hapo kidhome Romans chapter 4 and verse 16 Romans 4 and verses 16. Rugu atiriri. Ndona datija dagika ithano. Rugu atiriri. Tondu woguo ri kiraniro kiumanaga na gwitikia. Kiraniro. The promise is born out of faith. Or we get the promise. Or the promise kiraniro kiria ahadi ambayo tumeahidiwa hutokana na imani. Kuna mambo Bwana amekuahidi. Lakini hata kama haijakuja kwenye mikono yako ni ahadi iko mbele yako. Gari la kukubeba kwenye hiyo ahadi linaitwa gari la imani, kuishi katika imani. Promise ni kitu kibele yako gitari kiroka. Todulilia hiyo kamoko ine maku. You no longer apply faith katika hiyo ahadi iko mbele yako. Do you get my point? Tuge ni ukore toiririe kugia ngari. No agia ngari, ndungihota ninge kwa private kio wa ngari na promise iyo ne ahinga. Ngai ne ugire ne agakuhe ngari, ngai ne ugire ne agakuhe nyumba na no agia nyumba. Then you cannot apply faith katika kupata ngari, kupata nyumba. Imekuja. So ni kurishira niro nyingi tuigeirwo mbere ito. No gakari ga gututwara hari kiraniro kiu geta gakari ka wetikio. Kama unanisikia, ikoni rathikiria uga living by faith. Living by faith. Na duagireire gukua ngoro utari uranyita kiria Ngai akwireire. Onokoro aya mari mbere ito to twakito iguru riao. Ni meririe na gitiokire nginya ndagika ya gukua. Na magishishuthiriria madiko mauga magishikenerera wetikio niguo utumaga tukenerere you rejoice for the promised hope for the promise that is ahead of you wetikio niguo utumaga tukenerere kiraniro kiria kimbere ito that's why without faith you cannot please God faith ni wetumaga God's promises shuke kwa moko ine maito Without faith, ahadi za Mungu haziwezi kuja kwenye mikono yako. Wacha nitumie mfano wangu kidogo, todeali yohoro wa wetikio. Gaini ya jirida ni ya kadua mudu munene muno, deke mwana, de high school. Nikaona maono, nikasikia sauti, audible voice. Nikaretoa maunabi kama ya Timotheo. Nikawekerewa mikono, I was given prophetic words. Na dio niweze kufika kwenye ahadi za kumtumikia. Na mwadhani ya kauganea ka duwa modo munene muno. Theini wathe. Na girehero na fiyo mwene mwukogo. Akejira dogathi ye mwremo todwelila gili ya gothi mwremo. No gaya kabago kumenyithia furuli wa Kenya dari pipeline. Kigwa taa jinura. Toda koreto di prosesine ya gothi UK. Join my family mariko. Na gaiwa theini wakwa, I just need to go where my wife is. Tuikare nake. Because it's a superpower country. Kenya, ni furuli, tuhie kaganewea. Ni furuli, tutaki compare na superpower countries. So, weo na ugirola we, na mutumia wakuhari yali. Na we Kenya, na ke furuli, wa superpower countries. Udomo hodhone go the furuli yoshio, weherele furuli wa Kenya. But according to the graph ya gai, it was vice versa. Ari oke, gai ya turadhimire Kenya. No gai ni ari tia akatuma mudu wa kakajera. Mimi sikujui sana, pastor. Lakini, najua nataka kwenda ngambo. Bwana amenituma kwako. Ni mundu ngiathuranirio uguo to ni mundu gwa kurehera unafi acoke mwarikania kwiri atiriri na dilete sapa. Na kijira dalite ngimuhe 200 dali namo. Kijuna ni sijakura hata kama nakuletea unabi. Akijira geshiria tokite kudutira unafi ucio ahoe besha. No da ikarathe ni ndeyuririe atiriri mundu ti kunuma numa ena ngai na ngaragu ciake kana ena ki but it was the voice of God. Not to do that in a way, take your living by faith. I was in faith. The faith that keeps promises. The faith that fulfills promises. We take your ohigagia shiranero. Odoshio unafi, okay, gira deino wako. Up to now, dear daddy for all yoshio. But the family came. Na kiriagi yothe maybe mwadhani ajereire. Gai adhiete ya keheaga. Why? Todo maybe koni daddy ire. Todo day wile mga abomwe gome teo tuko. Giwa mwa abu, oleta kwa dhaina voice kia jirate rere. Ithi du huja gira edio ine, no ajete kwa huja e, na ado, wadhi furori yore yare, uka huja redio ya BBC? No, uka huja redio shia kogotire, uka huja TV shia kogotire. Kwa huja wadhi tu, uhigure kadiza, uikare hado hamwe, duka amenyeka. No wadhi wera, nigezo dhuko mire family yaku, todu korea, kadiza ado matigoka mono. De hula mwa abu wajiro ugo, no uko Kenya, kiria ndekirire thini waku nigigatuma uiguo nginya the ngima mwathani angekwira ni ukaiguo the ngima we Kenya ri na wathie bururi wa UK ri ukamenyeka o hauro kariri na ni andu 50 magakomenya ri we ukwenda kumenyeka the ngima mugambo uyu rera andu honokio kana andu 50 etio menyeka the ngima ngikira mwathani we mwathani uka reke ngiririe gwitikio uria ndari naguo thini wakwa ngiutukania na unafi ngikiriria tondu wetikio ni ngari ya gutwara kuri kiraniro kiria ngai akwireire uramukira thini wa ritwa ria Jesu Kristo ndugakue ngoro. Let faith, have faith in God, live in faith, live by faith, believe in God, fix your eyes onto Jesus. Usifix kwa hali yako, your circumstance, your situation, just fix your eyes to Jesus. He is there to keep the promises ambazo aliku promise. Amu kira maguta magu thini wa ritwa ria Jesu Kristo. Na uge ameni hari ori. So, living by faith is believing God. And him, God, he keeps his promises. Ona gikoro. Matia higirio ashio. Idhue tuwe hot nigeza tu higirio. Todo tuikalite tuwa keto getina inekia. Udiwa mwari wa ule dadho Hebrews. Romans 4 chapter 16. Yauga atiriri. Todo ugu ori. Kiraniro kiumanaga na wetikio. Nigetha wonekage na undu wa wega wa Ngai. Tiro nyite ciugo icio. Ni undu wa wega wa Ngai. No tuike wa kuheo kuna. Njiaro ciothe cia Iburahimu. Wetikio niguo utumaga twamukire kiheo kiria Ngai erire Iburahimu. Faith enable us to receive the gift that God promised Abraham, the father of nations. Abraham was a rich man. Kuna kitu kitago Abrahamic blessings. Abrahamic blessings ni material blessings. We take your neguwa otomaga tuamukire the material blessings. Inaitwa Abrahamic. Dalili ya giuga atiriri. There are two types of blessings. Abrahamic blessings and Messiah blessings. Messiah blessings is the New Testament blessings. When Jesus came, liria Jesu okire atu liria tutonge kiroho. No Iburahimu, idhiyo tutongaga kimbesha, keido. So Abrahamic anointing nikogia ido. Messiah anointing nikogia iradhimo shia kiroho. The spiritual riches. No Abrahamic ni material riches. Na kiwa kiukira uga zini wa aroma isho inya. Mwari wa 16 kwa atiriri. Todo wa uwe kira niro kiumanaga na wetikio. Nigeza uone kage na uduwa wega wa Ngai. No tuike wa kuheo kuna jiaroshio the shei Iburahimu. Na to aria mahe iruo uhoro wa wadho oiki. No ni kuri aria othe metiketie. Kurira kiugo kiu. Aria othe metiketie. Toria Iburahimu etiketie. Tunyitiza netio na Iburahimu niyo doa living by faith. Amen. Nego koro Iburahimu niwe ize wa aria othe metiketie. Who is our father of faith? Abraham. Who is the child of faith? You and me. turi aithe wa witikio Ibrahimu mundu wothe witikitie Ngai and he lives and she lives by faith she has and he has divine connection with Abrahamic blessings umuthu ni kuri andu mirathimo ciao cia hingurirwo cia Ibrahimu ni tondu wa witikia Ngai because living by faith Abrahamic promises and blessings ni tuciamukagira thini wa ritwa ria Jesu Kristo na gutire mundu wothe urathikiriria ugukuona slippers gutire mundu wothe urathikiriria Jesu komukora ekwa gukombora amukira irathimo cia Ibrahimu Abraham was not a tenant Ibrahimu ari na ngari nyingi muno Ibrahimu ni mundu uri wari na ngari nyingi muno cia hinde iyo mundu ari na ngamira makiria ngiri 10 ngiri 5 ngari icio ciothe na ngamira hinde iyo niyo yari trupa ndugitare ngamira ngiri ni trupa ngiri buri cia kiri probox nari na buri ta ngiri 30 tu probox ngiri 30 mundu ucio mundu mugunda mundu uri wa Israeli yothe ni yake Israel kudut muda Ibrahim utakigithire na muthenya umwe tau tuigwa Kenyatta's family ni counting ima ya Nyanza muda ya makonayo Ibrahim ni bururi mugima wa Kenya muthuri ucio ti mutongu muno ati na ni undu wa gwitikia Ngai akiheo bururi na akiheo tonga na twa connect nake ni undu wa gwitikia tukamukira tiri tukamukira probox tukamukira tonga indo cia thakame tukamukira kiro gyothe turenda ndatanga tharingi ni undu wa gwitikia amukira ciraniro cia Ngai kuhitukira Ibrahim thoguo amen hallelujah oh glory to God ati ni gukorwo Ibrahim ni weithe wa aria othe metikitie ta uria kwandikitwo atiriri muhari wa 17 niguo ndikia DJ yoke haha ni ngutuika ithe wa nduriri nyingi we niwe ithe witu maithoini ma Ngai taigwa icigo konora konora ciugo iria cietagwo maguta maguta verse 17 ta uria kwandikitwo atiri ni ngutuika ithe wa nduriri nyingi we niwe ithe witu maithoini ma Ngai ucio Ibrahim etikitie o ucio Ibrahim etikitie o we Ngai uria uriukagia aria makuite na waragia uhoro wa maundu maria matari hota mari ho taigwa icigo kwagira ciugo kunora yani kigo kirauga atiriri o we Ngai uria uriukagia aria makuite witikio niguo utumaga maundu maria ma mundu makuite mariuke if your situation is dead by faith your situation are resurrected they have resurrected already undu wothe waku ukuite kuhitukira kiugo giki ni undu wa witikio na kuhitukira ithe witu wa witikio Ibrahim maundu maku mothe ni mariuke oi mwathani riukia kihiko riukia situation ya o mundu wothe urathikiriria kigo kiuga muhari ucio wa 17 o we Ngai uriukagia are makuite DJ Holiness na waragia uhoro wa maundu maria matari ho ta mari ho witikio
koragia maundu maria mari ho matari ho ta mari ho make them presence
nyanire ile umuthi biu tondu witikio no nginya wanirirwo
amen
faithless dino thome bible yaku hau
yagikuyo yagikuyo
tu hamwe
wega fio
glory to God
amen
aroma inyamu hari wa 17 ndera ciugo ici oria urathikiriria by faith the character of faith is living by faith in believing God and God keeps his promises Ngai ni ahingagia kiria atwiriire na kuhitukira ithe Ibrahim tuiciana ciake ithe wa witikio twamukagira kiria giothe Ngai arire Ibrahim ni akamwe tugatuika njiaro ciake no ahiburi no ahingure
Roma 17
iruga atia
ota uria maandiko amugite atiri
iyo ni version yaku good ota uria maandiko amugite atiri
ni ngutuite ithe wa nduriri nyingi
ehe
ni undu ucio kiraniro kiu kiega ni kiega mbere ya Ngai ucio Ibrahim etikitie
Ngai uria Ibrahim etikitie na muhari wa 16 twi ciana cia Ibrahim ni undu wa gwitikia
ya ni undu ucio kiraniro kiuria akiukia kionagwo na witikio na the 16 now niguo gituike agia kurugamirira wega wa Ngai uria akaheo njiarwa ciothe cia Ibrahim
Uriwo the metikitie otorefu yugatiri no yakwa ati if na otore maheirwo uhoro wa watho oitora maheirwo thoiki no ni kuri aria othe metikitie toria Ibrahim ndinyita no ni kuri aria othe metikitie no ni kuri aria othe metikitie we ni metikitie ni kuri aria othe metikitie mari kia witikia ri toria Ibrahim wetikitie ndinyite ha mundu wothe utari witikio he doesn't live she doesn't live by faith and walk by this faith mundu cio akora misete Abrahamic blessings
okay
witikio ni gutumaga arafu reke ngwire kaundu kamwe ginya andu aria matari ahonoku ginya muithiramu
yes
muthi ndira matetera no maumite hari Ibrahimu kayeri ni njiaro ciake tofauti yakwa na Ishmael ni de wa Isaac. Mwithiramu no wa Ishmael. No cio the ni hecia Ibrahim.
All right.
Ishmael ni ario ni akarathimo na njiaro ciake. Na nikionaga Ishmael ni ari maguta. Maguta mara tunywa thini wa thi. Tuthagira nyumba. Ni Ishmael tuheaga. Gutari Ishmael tutingerugaga nyumba. Ishmael no tumaga tuhagira irio.
Okay.
Nake Isaka no tumaga ngime. Ishmael no rugaga ngima. No Isaka no rehire mutu nyumba. Ranyita.
We. I got it now. He ado tutare twanyita ngani twa thaukiro muno makiria. Ithuo the source.
Nimwe.
Ya bra.
Hidire hagai kana kare gakue ri.
Yes.
Kumewero ine ri. Aingato ni Ibrahimu na Fasara ri. Ngai muraiko kiria kiuga hena agitura thora githima. Githima kiugia tuthurio ni maguta. Kia maguta githima kia maguta. Na akimwira ni ngatua muruguo. Nega togia muruguo.
Amen.
I'll make him father of nation. Nega mutogia muno na generation yake.
Aha.
Nikionaga arafu tondu Ishmael ari mwarafu.
Yes.
Nikio wonaga arafu ni atongu muno. Let me give you an example. Theini wa Africa ri, mafururi mothe mena mwarafu ri. Mena muithiramu ri.
Aha.
Muithiramu to arafu acio. Theini wa Africa ri.
Yeah.
Andu acio matukomaria hutu roguo.
Never.
Ugirora Morocco, one of the top countries in the Africa.
Aha.
Tunisia the same. Turama furita Algiers, furimu togo. Lola Egypt, number 2 economy wise. Onoko Nigeria newe togo letie daishi.
Yeah.
Kunu kwa Isaka.
Uh-huh.
Kenya ina ba ida dhatu, dhino Afrika, ne Isaka. South Africa ina ba igire, ne ina ba igire. Isaka nwa togo letie.
Yeah.
Liu nihori Egypt yoka na ba idatu. No ogirora adwa shio tutigi. Let me tell you, the world cannot run without Arabs. The day getura itari na Ishmael.
Asha.
Rui tumete hale he Abraham. Nuneho Abrahamic blessings siroka. Akegia mu Ishmael na akegia mu Isaka. Isaka ni yadhi mugoda akare he bebe.
Yes.
Mu Ishmael ni yadhi akare he maguta. Turuge bebe.
We.
Wanyita?
Hallelujah. I get it now. Edata ukiruwe ya umu makiria.
So, Ishmael dage ruga maguta ali.
Asha.
No ginya adhi kwe Isaka.
Arethe mutu.
Aheo mutu.
Na kebodo ito Isaka.
Na kia Isaka ni ena mutu.
Ya kuruga.
No na ya kuruga mutu ushio.
Bye.
Nu nikiorona ni ndu wa wetekia ngai akimera ni akamarathima muno. So Abrahamic blessing ni kule ndumuga atiriri. Niki gituma nginya ndu matare hono ku matonge muno. Don't mind. Tofauti ya Isaka na Ishmael ni mwe. Ishmael dare spiritual blessings.
Okay.
Dare messiah blessings. Isaka no were messiah.
Okay.
Na yuto kona double portion. Ni hado portion ya jina. Yuto kona spiritual blessings na physical Abrahamic blessings. How ni hoto fagu tiitu hiri.
Okay. We, hemudu wajunye kiuje hide mwari.
Eh.
Kijira niye gino kana guito gira gahadu. Na hida vushu kiwe kaine. Aka kora kuru tumeta amirao. Ikomete uko makure kure kure. No, akija mwono yogia kora. Hidi utu tiri nanyi gini ne. But no gushie no agitotheria muno makia about the Islamic presence ana ishigishia da book
na nikiona madu kwa mugatiriri verse 16 no ne kuri aria othe metiketie tore Ibrahim wetiketie so faith is the one that connects us with Abraham ekegwire without gweta gothome na githungu verse 16 Romans 4:16 without faith we are not connected with Abraham to connect you ndo athaka me ya Jesu Kristo no wetike ni go to connected we na haki to tikuga tiri kuri Isaka the ni atongu
no
isirimairio thani atongu methina muno yugitete na githungu
Romans 4:16
yes
therefore
yes.
It is by faith that it might be by grace so that the promise would be certain to all of
our you got grace and have faith version ijege irauga by faith
Romans 4:16
oh yes na giari ogu andu majie kwamukira haria mari
amen
thini wa Kristo Jesu
Amen.
Atere Julius.
Mm.
Ono ko matuni to akigira na Jesu ni aroka ri.
Yes.
Hena haki mudu aigire athaina kirathimo ga Ibrahim.
No.
Tutikiuga ithu the tuge tutika karubeta gatiga kiugo twi tenant. Mudu othe rathikiriria.
Amen.
Tutika kiuge tuthimaguru. Mwathani ndahotheria rutire we ni guko the. Ona matuni ndakora. Hekara mudu arayumiriria kiuga mwathani. Ndiragucokeria ngatho ndaga ngari guko the. Ni ngatwarithia barathi cia white matuini ciao. Tanyene ne ade kito toka twaribia barathi. Barathi ci nene. Jesu no waikarira barathi ya hwaiti. Na araikara magoka nao.
Amen.
Matuine twathie tugakora street cia gold.
Amen.
Na tukahothira ruti 11 otora tuhuthagira ki?
Tugukuthi.
Gukuthi.
We.
Doma noma.
So the promise is received by faith.
The promise is received by faith.
It is given as a free gift.
Angalia sasa is given
as a free as gift.
A promise is given as a free
gift
but it is received by
faith we
currency ya kugura free gift nike kuligana kigo kiu currency besha ya kugura free gift yoneke
faith
tishiriki faith ni ya kiheyo kiu twaheirwo tuhuri tuki ni tutituka onareri orogo tuhu ni hari wonjoria ni hari besha currency redeka yaku ya free gift yeah. Nayo currency nike
ya witikio does it mean live kuna watu wengi sana not because we have chipped in prayers and other things tukaga to that currency of faith
prayerful faithless person utike ndo gya chief
oh yeah.
You must be prayerful and faithful
hey
ndari horo wa faithless character
yeah
na ndungihoya character ya imani gayu itwa tuhonokinda tuhonokie tutingina mera mehianano we are ready ona mugiongerera mwaki maita mugwanja niguo muthamaki augire tuongerera ngo maita mugwanja ni ukoinamira kando ukoinamira makiuga whether atuhonokie atuhonokie tutingina mera tulmuwe gai peke yake
amen
yo itago the currency of faith maigerire hau gai yake ona wetekio wake mahonokie na nikio Daniel chapter 1 verse 8 he purposed Daniel nokutua ture matua faith ni matua
matua mega na marumu
ukatua matua ma ngoro yako tathina mbere hau guthomaga verse 16 njwe ndani ciathira
it is where and we are all certainly to receive it whether or not we live according to the law of Moses if we have faith like Abraham for Abraham is the father of all who believes
Abraham is the father of all
who believe
who have faith
why
he is the father of faith and he is the father to Abraham if Abraham akiritha wakwa
amen
then dina bere donarekia nigera glory to god
can joke kwa new translations
kwa
erikita verse 17 verse 16
verse 17 tuli
have 17 kwa 3 that it is what the scripture mean the scripture mean when god told Abraham told him I've made you the father of many nations this happened because Abraham believed in the God who brings
so the faith table. Of Abraham. Ne atomini to the father of nations. Faith.
Okay.
Nona.
Okay.
For Abraham to receive a free gift, it is faith. Dira bene.
Itakinyako.
To verse 17, when either my either.
This because. Happened because Abraham believed in God who brings the dead back to life.
He believes in God, him God, that brings dead
back to life.
Do you know? Julius arahanite ta thira.
Yes.
Ta aroneka etuhu ta tari kindu. Ngai ni amuhuhereria ringi. Amucokeria riri. Kindu kirakuite, kirahanaga ke useless.
Yes.
Agitua useful. Iyo itago faith.
Aha, ikarekeka gwatiri. And who create new things out of nothing?
Who creates new thing
out of nothing?
God. It is through faith, the channel of faith. Living by faith makes God to create things.
out of na gikwuga atiriri mweri ucio wa 17 na waragia uhoro wa maundu maria matari ho ta mari ho
mari ho
manyita Julius ena ngari
amen
eko na koinuka kwa kuri ikaraga maguru na guthi na forward no we na ngari
yes.
Yani faith ni kwaria maundu maria mari ho
aha
ni kwaria maundu maria matari ho ta me ho
hallelujah
niguo
adu ngai eke tukiendaga atia na woro tukiria he na hindi niyo riria kwa pray that currency that we call talk about faith tothoma kigo okahora tothomithio kana twarutwo wega ni hindi riaku kwitika mucemanio na tuga thiini wa cekeiria cuo tugitaka mucemanio na tuka attend that meeting na ithorori haria higiko uragwiriria makinya ucokirire ainini wega ta wega ngacokia ngatho mono makiria ndona kuria mwana wa all time tv ke lakini bende mutabure nyumu makuma amu na ithwi na ni thengi mono makiria tondu wa uthi nambe na follow this page na turamba imiza level madhe mbe na gutufuatiria kuria kwa all time tv ke they follow this page mudu to ben joka all the way kuma kuria mwana wa meru na kaidia esta ben mono mono makiria akiri mitapo ini mudu to moses macao that is a pastor other from CFF Mara Daima mko pamoja na sisi Joseph Gige thank you Shirumimo Dorcas Kawira Phyllis Wajiko Daniel Ijogu Kaja Braki thank you much mwana modo utoke Mother FT mmekuwa mkitufuatilia sana nashukuru kwa sababu ya uwepo wenu modo to Kahogo Adha thank you very much modo to Hilda Michoma asante sana modo utoke Kawakirini nenda kuona mno makiria leo adhuo nenda kuona mno makiria Rebecca Joki asante sana favorite Teresa God bless you much na dogo itwa aretwa Mercy Williams ni damu na moyo kumetabu ni mwana makiria ketope to UK nyaginya kuna mwana wa YouTube ndanya kuna arata itumego ku mwana wa YouTube atokwabiria to kwa beti arogo fio thank you much mudu to na mkinywa Rusi Nyambura Vimat ndamu mekwana kwa mitaboni sana mwudu ito Grado Dege Nancy Kirigo mwudu ito Kame nimekwana Mr. Patrick Jogu nidakwa na thank you much mwudu ito GSV VCG thank you sana Jane Baile asanti sana mwudu kia kia awe ito Josephine Mushai and thank you much admin mwudu ito Zipora Mukami todo kwa wilhemu na hithi mwudu makiria Ani Kirofi all the way from UK thank you very much God bless you mtoto kwa mitabo ine mudoto Veronica Juguna thank you very much Gradle thank you tena mudoto Nyakio Ann asante sana Phyllis Wajiko God bless you much mtoto kwa mitabo ine and I believe ona daikira to negotiate na bena gocia nigetha adema kwa moyoka even after this ona leme jawa furuli kwe kondo ndo metoro kana marokira ni thamaka kono message ino God bless you much mtoto Phyllis Wajiko mudoto Steven Kamodo Gathaya God bless you so much brother wagothie kuona wewe kumetabu na mwana makiria mtu tu Rusenyabura aenda kuna mwana makiria ori kitu jam nimekuona among many people ni wengi sana Irene Wairimu God bless you so much I thank you viki mwana makiria mureki mwana mtu Jack Kariuki mwana mtu Boniface Kaguma mureki mwana mtu tena bila kutufuatilia na gashokia gaba mwana makiria tondo na mkira igire kitu hutie mwana ori ogi na gwa Levre Degetai Dale and don't see favor trole niga na makikinye tukutuhutie aita twedi uwo ni yada toko tukirekirie mutugati atuhoere one and only tumuitaga our senior Mr. Jegasa ukumitaboni sana thank you sir Joyce go prosper mrekuona kumitaboni mudu wito magimagi onaye mitabu na mnomokirie mudu zwe wangari wa nekbo piu haunima thank you zipora mukami sana mudu to agasheri wa piu onaye mitabu na mnom Esther Degwa thank you very much for following up mudu to mwuri mfabrikita Deacon Kariuki Mugaroza God bless you much Doreen Terry mudu wito Faith Kagedo thank you God bless you much Waista Wabiri edaso kiagano ntoto wako mwona mwiko kwa mwona mudu wito Jean Ikai among many people tamia mwona iki fiu wana itako wa makina teri wana itako dako hutia ogite kia wana ento wako hutia hadu wana mwona hoya wato kwa tukwero ni posto wana ni kutu kwa ukinyo ihoya ni kutu kwa ukinyo ihoya liu ndama mwona wakua SMS before to thomete SMS ndanya tu hauli tu abia kwa hika ikika nuhu kuliga na kio kituwa thomidi mudhenye omuthi I could like also agokoro na aningi koro gehada mudhenye omuthi negeza na aningi koro agedina bere kota go practice the word and also again in the currency na 0720 924 750 niyo naba ya mutugati 0720 924 750 niyo naba ya revered tuneza tuwa sadaka zetu maali pale tuneza pia supporter mtugaji ini ya tugina bere kumwana maita maigi aga wakaka turuta uhoro tawo na ngikoro also we na kiurigira kumuria kana mahoyo gira mukora ikuhoera na babado no 0720 924 750 gimo na sms gaikora mudo wetwo sa mina kuma kora moja tu urakije mitabu ni muno makiria mudo wetwo duna kije to gata at amen nda mukira thank you much urakije to gati robert na gati robert pole sana no kiona na ihenya nda kino mitabu ni muno makiria mudo steven munyao go bless so much jendo guru nda kora kuma muno wali mudo he mudo kuite haya mutu kati yeti it is true niko na mtoto wangu ni hetu kwa ngiro wa ashia na ako 4 years kuna nyimbo hawezi sikiza ate huwa anasema ni za shetani hata ukitembea na yeye kwa barabara zikichezwa anasemanga nyimbo baya oh my goodness so itakuwa drawing kutoka pale saidi ya umoja God bless so much mwenye gimu na mnakiria heo gyo kugete pastor niombe ni pate guvu za kutembea
tamuombe
amen
age yamarathi
ningi muno ningi mathoma mari othe ri
ningi ne dona ningi fi ona game inbox yakwa
yes
na mudu dona kiuga garatu ona ri kia bua gadu beri
eh
akauga miarathi mo muno
amen
so na ragi marenda mahoya
na miss buru ekumure mukuru moja 3
niko mahoya
amen karibu sana
na mudu na paris is jockey Gashie rauga praise Joki from Gashie be blessed apostle deep teachings God bless you for deep currency ya kugura free gift in faith
kiwa kino manyita muno tosti ki hono hazuwa tura to kukuru na
currency ya kugura free gift ko yake nanema
faith only
thanks apostle for blessing my soul and you will go far in Jesus name
amen
nani danyi ho hala magoro ni ma Kristo dauga ke
Hallelujah. Amen.
Lule, nego mahoera.
Yes.
No muthi andu magena na wetikio. You see.
Mm.
Do you know kiregeza to heto nega ituiro nega idru Abraham is a free gift.
Amen.
Tugo.
Yeah.
Na githoma hu othe ara marathoma muthi muthome Romans chapter 4 othe. Ni mukuona katagatini ka wetikio ni atuiro mundu muthi ngu Ibrahim ni aingirie ciiraniro. Ona korone yakinyita andu agituo ithe wa andu nyi aingi muno the whole kiria ndu wa faith. Faith ni ya fata muno.
Sure.
Na faith as character living by faith ni tuma maudu manene mekiki ni tuiraga ndo kanitha ini pokea
yes
na wakanyita riera ini pokea
ye na witeki umudi
ni kuri ndo mapokea ga no matiri character of faith
aha
you know there is receiving faith
yes
and the character
aha
character ni ko build up so faith you build it faith ni wako yakago
all right
you don't receive to by we receive by faith but we build faith
Aha.
Nigo thondeka wetikio ni gwakwa kagwo. Nikio na madi komugaga it has measures, it has levels. Wetikio ni unaumba. No agia no anyita na wetikio. No riwa ngimagwa pokea nimepokea no uma hawe kagwo we. No kongorega sapo muthi. Ni ukaliwa tiriri watindo kira ni pokea. Any chakura mutarara njare ukauga amen. No uma hawe chakaga tiriri.
Ehe.
Ndigwa tanguiro abi kifaui. Sabe kurita ke ciana ciakwa githeri no amukira haya na wetikio no akinyara the character tabia imani haiko kuna anointing ya imani na kuna tabia
ya imani
si anointing ya imani inafanyanga kazi na ndo manyita
aha
not gai ona nilie ena Musa na kumulivirira his character
yes
Samson 3:7 no ciana cie Israeli acio nilie cieko ando maregagira we cieko the acts the deeds ureda kupokea by faith not ureda the character of faith
we
faith character ni to mamudu dakahe ni mwaki faith character ni uika gyori manyira miruthi
aha
miruthi gatwe kapiro
aha
tuwe kadu daniel ati dakiga in the name of jesus ni wali toria jehovah to jesus dagyo kita hede yo wali toria jehovah miruthi muti kode by fire by faith no ni muthuri agaikyo irimaine gukinya irimaine Mirodini era mwira wero kam. Piro ya ana matresi ya.
My.
It's called the character of faith. Character ikuhonoka yowatine ya wetikio. Manyita. The action of faith. Character. Togo dani turi mikora. Koro dari mudu mwaganu.
Yes.
Igio tiro guoto ona gimeraga by fire isi. Igia horago ruhi. Gona gara handu hamwe. Muyo dimarorete ngi ngaigwa rorogi. Gimera by faith. Tamuthuri umatore nake nigetha ndeki tumire handu githomo
yes
twari nake kanitha emwe
ru
tuti matiagithire ni ndi haria ngari cia guthiga ci yetu mite conference
yes.
CFF
aha
kwa ki bishop
yeah
ara mine ngai twarega kubukana ne gakanitha ru twakinya stage ri ngari atigitia ngando atano ihure whatever duri dari hau
aha
ngigwa thini wakwa ndiguthina ngari ino ngimera ingira ngari ino nitigitite ni ndigo
ndigo
ndigire mugambo ina voice ya jiratirire don't go with this one go with the next ni ndira kuhino mugambo ucio kumbe ngari yo maingirire ari na mikora makinya na hare unep makingirio githakaini mayo rachini toa pesa rumuthurire mweri wari mushirika ari ndagithire ko baidi
ehari ngani da mina baidi u
ai baidi mikora na wa baidi au ndio thimbo igire aha na woguo mutwe ayo ni nani nombea maombi maya hapa unakoro watia no dali murikiru kiroho
okay
dali murikiru kiroho
that
is the action of faith
okay
uto dia kuhura goma danyita goma ira rwa nani mwikinya nyumba igakwira ugakora ikarita so watati ni nyitete igakwira watindo gituhura kanitha na kugo kiuma 19 tutinge kuhutirie presence ya yuma ko welcome ukahuthu na kurio ni mutwe na maitho matirona wega ugakoma hukera wabu ndaya tumai to hiyo tadu nieme kaya gui mutu nito hae muna ukarita na maitho marawete hadu wa matiro na kidu haba uhe tumai niku kuira siya kuira wero kam todu thie kuita action ya faith
yes.
By fire I bite goma iti viti gata wana action
no
shida character na okay. Nikio githo meyo ugo kora etuara nana character we take you to believe God
yes.
Ibrahim
yes.
Na kutua mundu muthingu
oh okay
faith character itwa ora twa thomire the righteousness
we
ni dathire na ngari yo next ukisho ukinya ndiraria meko ma tholio githaka ni maragutha na marotirwa mwe ngiuria tiri na niguo ni ndi payuka ni ndi kijana ndari payuka ni ndi aiguo ya Luna hidi wa kadi ge exercise ile torende kite hidi yo ndauma ga juja hari atumishito to ekire ati uthie kuga hau
ai bai
ni aga ni ngia gutha guthirwa mothani akimenya ino ihana vetu ino guthi kunegena na ki adhi na next
yeah
but the character
of faith wow
fafa dini wa retora Jesu Kristo ni dawa ya dole the mathi kiririo mekega ari arwaru mahone na ube wetikyo dini wao todo receiving faith ina fata muno ne building faith todo Ibrahimu agwetekia wetekio cio ukiubika theini wake ucio niguo watumire ono muthe tutuo andu ciana cia wetekio kuhitukira wetekio ra wari theini wa Ibrahimu so the free gift ira twamukagira we receive by faith no nigetha wetekio cio rutawira we need that character yeah we take you to the character of faith ne accommodate the free gift shia kumwathani to ni kuri andu receive by faith no ukora ni me commiss your gift ni me commiss your blessings commiss your blessings mwathani dahoya ope we take you theini wa ciana ciaku nigetha mahote kuruga mawega nigetha matuike accountable of righteousness magena accountability yo thingu mbere ya to we take you no thingu ni twaranaga ile yale theini wa Nuhu theini wa Kristo Jesu da hoya maguta maku wetikio wa ule we theini wa ciana cia kurute wira na re matahonokete matarugamite wega da hoya mwathani marugame wega umahande wega nigetha magie na wetikio ra wa matheini wao da hoya mwathani murwaru ahone ule wethi umwabararie ule mwathani ukinyete muisho wake wabereria kiambereria kiero da hoera miciothe ni arathimo na kuhitukira wetikio ni twa receive kana ni ma receive a free gift from you God from Abraham through you God atwe utumaga maundu maria matariho magie ho maundu maria mana ta makwete mariuke ringi no ariukia maundu maciana ciaku maria maroneka ta matariho no amauba no amarehe thini wa miturire wa ciana ciaku and I bless them all in Jesus Christ mighty name amen
thank you very much so much Hamboard ada tukirikira ndo rucio tu na kesha nene muno kiria
iture hano
hey
iture hano ri otuko
tomorrow
ni moke tukame
yes
ni moke tunyonye
niguo
no ukamura tu iture rucio kesha ara maoka kesha
yes
winguri meka hivi
amen
limeshika mesaic blessings
wow
naitwa spiritual riches
ri
hano
hey
onani ndo ino ngoka kwamukira
uthenya rucio
ayaya Nini ndi dali ukia mudu. Na no hoyaga.
E mudu ihato dikia tiri. Hello president.
Na nyeje ndi dali ukia.
listening from bypass, I almost give up, but many know imani. Without faith, I can't praise God. The currency of the currency of free gift is faith.
Yes.
Na mtu mwingine anaitwa Jessica Mothoni akiwa pale Kyle Junction. Oh, the Marco Mage tofuatia. Nitoa shoki ya gado mno makiria. Na tondo matio makiria to kwa into to kwa mtu katire sio mate na bia nayo hau ya screen yako kikoi kirugi da kwa kimuria. Akana hii maoke da kwa kikohoera. Kindly please use that number 0720 924 750. Na nato ruta na gira hiyo shito. Na just please feel free. Watu yetu kwa tupigo.
Na hemo do ajira tayari. Receive that 100 dip. Reverend.
Amen.
Thank you for today sermon at Kwaigwa Kero.
Amen.
Dikathikiria TV ni ka radio ini.
Wow.
Kana social media, I don't know.
Wow.
No ajira umuthi.
Eh.
Ginyo akaga na ugatirire. Amukira tu. Na nawe ya?
Yeah, yeah.
It's a free gift.
Yes.
My faith.
It's okay ya gado mono mono makige by the way. Last time I talk to Rika na nagia mbere ya okite rati watu do media watu tiri about kwa bateria vitu kiu vitu. Na ugitu tiga handu heho ginya ngiona most people they are responding positively at the no kaudu kanini turagite gakwina itwa tututhia wagi. And now today umetupeleka kwa level nyingine. We are so much
happy. Because faith is life.
Amen.
Life is faith. Faith is life. You cannot live without faith.
Ah.
You cannot succeed in being without faith.
Sure.
Okay. Ugoma Proverbs 10:25. 20 what? Proverbs chapter 10 verse 23 how? Ruga kirathimo 22. Ndimo kiaga yetima uvanekia.
Yeah, yeah.
Ni gitongagia. So ni kuri andu muga ni marathimitwo ni Ngai. No maihuire soro.
Tino wa.
Andu matimenya kiwe kiugita kirathimo kia Ngai ni gitongagia na gitiongagirirwo soro. So ungenda guthima this is God.
Yes.
There is no soro. No sickness. Ni kuri andu magia besha no maturathi vitari.
Na damuko.
Ni kuri andu makite nyumba no maturaga ciira wa mugunda.
We. We. I believe our viewers are at aito ni todo are me guturagira tucokie gatho on behalf of them na tucokie gatho muno ni gutuenda kanyama na tukehoka muthenya wa rucio by the tomorrow kuna watu walikuwa me confirm watu wa nikiri nyaga kare gutagwa mutidikania ni gukoge kimugweta as we proceed ama woni maga ukau
na mudoria na ndo ya kuruta sadaka ni ri kumwe
na bado ya screen yaku 07
maiwe me free matikamake
yes 0720
my service
924750
na magi support rere
yes
program store I need money
yeah
he has paid a lot togo kotori after merita tuno itori ha ngiri magana mugwanja
oi na maundu magi mahuthira almost wa mita
na mishahara na ki na ki 1.3 million
yeah
every month
so let us be a burden carrier too and atoko to be burden carrier arata akore meturagira hari na
ero atuke walking faith.
Yes.
The character of living by faith is walking by faith. It's walking faith. Walking faith ni kugathi ni dewe tikyo thiyara.
Aha.
Gituki atono genyito ni mukora guti undu ngiko.
Yes.
Ona ngari ngigwa igutigorugamite. Ndukwaje kuga I bite.
No.
Iyo ni faith yeja.
Yeah.
Walking faith ni kuga we faith. Ani ngari no irugame. Mukira inekwa. Ekegwe kaundu kamwe. The high school ri twathiete. Ndathomagira Nyuki boys. Twathire weekend challenge Kangobiri girls akono wenyiri. Kangobiri girls. To gari to bathi ya tako kod marori maya mari makuru kod mbi mudu wana nyukini ya komenya yu tukiu ma weekend chareji dhanya nyarari tukishoka na nyukini darasha inire gari yo kile kuwa vateki ekikuza kuru kwa roli bere tuwa ilu tuwa ikio tuwa litaruta siya na tabo isigista na mwalimu itu mwalimu noe wa ilu tu matroni itu patron aika ili roli bere aikio janu ameli ya kidogo no ayagio ze garia dire itari kuguru kilomita ta igire uguo ikurugarukite daracaini tokiuga handu hatuge maituri tugire Jesus garia rugamire tumire gucokia ngao tondu yarugamire mukiraini hakuhinga uke you see when you are walking faith
yes
dukana make
hallelujah that's a great faith that's great
so
faith.
Duka you know the problem that you kuna accident nyingi
actually
mama paiza ati avikonyi gari ya ruga bump umekira kai earphones na makahinga maitho gari ya ruga bump kon mudu ara kora mudu ni amaki no mudu urtara amaka aigira gari athi yoge seti haria agachunga
wega kuno kera mwa
because that is a sitting faith is a walking faith is a traveling faith a traveling araki makioneke
wow
ivada ko higa nyumba naite Uga dago tido ke higa nyumba na kenya.
Amen.
Ya de mwana ke dia higa nyumba. Oh. My sister ngira ikara gwa kwa tuire murango higurito ya jio tuko. Ni bahetetie mundu rumo. ni we muru rahutahutio riri my sister akomete soka za team ni muru rahutahutio ngi muru ngiwa ngiwa tia thiti mata ne tokire ka bed switch
na
tu mbato ikara atore to bed switch
yeah
kiona ne nei bagi maria kiwa we sorry ni kwa nimeenda washroom inje nimekosea mlango ni muru rahavata ege she do a pepo baba hii eh hapana na muri yo ipore go back kiraa kiraa higete mlango you know sleeping faith walking faith sitting faith traveling faith tuta katole kera bimundo
ngirebe ditosokye galoro asanti sana ndegro to ayo wege thank you very much tukimana le bende agitaina mwana nyawo zidawo thaitha muro makire mwero le tafadhali please tuka komera ucio na ndo akoga githimo ndo betigarete mara mataina ugai karibu sana katika kesha ukatha ire tondo thaitha tutako tukia biriria nigetho kione gite handu ho wega tondo wacirirwo riu nigukihura piu na neema iko kabisa so kesho tupatane kwa mkesha na Mungu atawabariki sana kwa kaidi pa leo gikorwo ri na ukirikane bado ari amagiko makire ubatithio tuko na ubatizo mweri tu Eduardo tuna gifatithio kiri kuona na wako itufatithia na tufatithanagiria ukarithaini wa CV Donoma ikuri wabatithio mai maigi kana igu ni shokete thutha akanoka igu hari ukinyite you need to reactivate your salvation to can you please come and it wife kona ifatithio mweri 21 mweri uyu wakana but Friday kesho no you are tigatu no can you please no I'm that kind of a person on my prophet speak I did normally receive and get that word in a very serious way atura iturihano gurushu kujeni tukamue mambo ya kiroho na gei to kilimwaga anyway thank you very much na wapenda sana waheshimu usibaduki hapo kwa mtapo torugisho kireria ni gokogisho kireria na kiritago register of the nyao muthi na kiritago one and only birthday wishes but for now amazing choir.